So my dad's 60 now.
In 5 years. Stand up.
Oh, just wait. Don't just you wait.
Holy crap.
Anybody has a jacket like that has a certain allowance to do stand up.
Okay.
Whether it's good or not.
We have to laugh, by the way.
You don't have to laugh, but you're gonna laugh.
I have a knife.
Alright, so my dad's 60 now. So that means in 5 years, he's gonna be as old as the speed limit on Route 50. In 40 years.
Maybe not. He could be up to 70.
I heard 75. In 40 years, he's gonna be old as Jeremy's best golf score. This is terrible if you don't get golf. But in a little bit of free time, I did some research about some things that happened the year my dad was born. The Milwaukee Brewers. 1957.
All right.
The Milwaukee Brewers were they won the World Series. Detroit Lions were NFL champions. Richie Ashland hit the same fan twice in one game with foul balls. And a large cheese pizza from Pizza Hut was $1.50.
Pizza Hut was in business in 57.
Yes, it was.
What's something every day?
I looked it up and said the Brewers.
That's wrong. I think you're right. It was the Braves.
They won the World Series.
Okay, whatever. So, yeah, exactly. Yeah, you can't believe anything you read on the internet. So, it turns out my dad was born the same year as Wham-O's newest toy, the Frisbee. It was also the same year.
It wasn't a toy at that time, it was a defensive weapon.
It was a toy. That was also the same year that the space race started with Russia's Sputnik 1 artificial satellite. Apparently they heard about that was coming. 1957 was also the peak year of the baby boomer generation. Thank you, Mama and Papa. And also the same year bubble wrap was invented.
Bubble
wrap. How's it going to be all
in the cold?
Wait, but my dad is also as old as GQ magazine. But I think... I think the one thing from the year my dad was born that he would appreciate the most is the 1957 Cadillac Eldorado came standard straight from the factory with a mini bar in the glove compartment. But on a serious note, you've been with me for 22 years, 15 wishes on sports.
You've been with me.
15 wishes for sports, 3 different colleges, just so I can be on this one day. We got always a glass of my father.
Happy birthday, Brad.
I love you.
Happy birthday!
Where do I get a suit like that?
You should be wearing more than
I know. I need a suit.